went to Lambuth University my freshman year.
When the University of Memphis reopened the campus, I decided to stay, so I'm really passionate about this place. After graduation, I plan to get my master's degree and teach children with special needs. I'm also an RA in the residence hall, and I started our recycling program.
You can express yourself here too.
Express yourself.